SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to voice record on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to record your voice on an iPhone 14, then you can use an app called Voice Memos. You can find this by swiping to the second home screen, opening the Utilities folder, then selecting the Voice Memos option there. Alternatively, you could tap the search button at the bottom of the home screen, then type the word voice, and the Voice Memos app will appear there, and you can open the app that way. Now that'll bring you to a screen like this, and if you tap the red record button at the bottom of the screen, it's going to start a new recording. You can then say whatever you want to say to include on the voice recording, and when you're done, just tap the record button again to stop the voice recording.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.